dick but a misdemeanor. I seen a lot of niggas come up, a few niggas done up. Some rest in peace with the khakis heavy crease, but it's a east side thing, a who right thing.
Cause if we bang to the boogie, then we boogie to the bang.
I'll bring you the motherfucking 38. Just get the MC and the homie Nate so we can slide, slide, slippity slide as I take you on a trip, nigga, ride.
Do you remember back on the east side? Well, all of us niggas used to ride.
East side, east side, east side, east side.
We didn't care what we did. Time was nothing to us, we were just kids. But now would you still get stuck? I'm not a kid no more, I just don't give a fuck. So if you're thinking about coming and stepping to me, keep this in mind, I'm a motherfucking OG.
Let's beat the clock up and pass the time. June 17th, 1979. That's my first time being arrested. I know I did the crime, but I ain't gonna confess to this shit. I learned that from the G. A G is a overseer, the overseer sees more than you do cause he gets experience. And besides, I'm just a juvenile delinquent. 4 hours going and I'm on my way home. My mama's coming to get me in the Fleetwood Brougham. She puts a jacket on my back and hands me a comb. We stop at Frosty Freeze for a couple of snow cones. She telling me that I didn't need to do what I done. She said playing football should be your only fun, son. I'm like, alright, so we head to the house. I'm mobbing the dope and pops fired to the mouth. I couldn't do nothing but cry like a bitch. I looked at my mama and said, damn, why you snitch? They put me on punishment, but that didn't work. Now I'm wearing khakis, wallabies, and a t-shirt. I'm throwing up the neighborhood gang signs. I do my first robbery and now I gotta do time.
My homie told me one day he had a jack move. He said, come on, Nate, dog, it'll be smooth. I agreed and said, come on, let's go and jack them fools. Next day we went drinking the county blues. I went and did a little time in the fucking pen, saying to myself, I'll never fuck with that nigga again. But while locked down, I learned to be what I am now, and that's a motherfucking OG. Original gangster.
It's my buff on, better get my swole on. And since I'm a dub, it's a must, I guess my roll on. I stole on my counselor, feeling like a champ. I finally get settled down at a junior five camp. I do my little time, little song, sweet home. My mama's coming to get me in the Fleetwood Brougham. I'm on Swizzle, so when Pop swing is on. But things didn't change, why? Cause Pop ain't home. He couldn't take it, what? So we moved on out. Left my mama the car, the kids, the bills, and the house. That's half of my life, summing up. That's why young black teens in the ghetto don't be coming up the way they ancestors did. Because mom plays the role of both parents to the kids. But when you make it your father, he shows up sharply. But when things ain't right, they play the role like they don't know me. But when they play me like that, just see, I have no other choice of playing the role of a G. This is
you're
a gangsta
slide. You're fucking with the bottle, nigga, please. See your P's, can't see the D-O double G.
Straight gangsta slide.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
G.
Eye to eye, G to G.
Original gangsta.
Straight up, based on a true story.